Pavilion was vibrant and was a happening place, with the participants engaging themselves into their business pretty mightily.
By the concept of Make in India, we have created for our soldiers, because they are facing so many challenges in hot weather and cold weather. For hot weather, we have put this fan in the jacket. With the help of this, they will fight with heat. And for extremely cold condition, element in this, and with the help of this, they can reduce the temperature of their body up to minus 20 to 30 degrees Celsius. This is the these are the various concepts we have made it for this Aero India show. So we want to help our soldiers to fight with these challenges.
So this is Asna TX. This is a security system for multiple use cases. It can be used within enterprises. Let me give you an example. Like at airports, it can be used to measure temperatures of multiple people along the way. It can be used to detect criminals or pickpockets or any other data which is really required. The key feature of this is you have helmet-to-helmet communication, so it can work as a walkie-talkie kind of a communication. You can relay this data to the central board, wherein they need to understand, they need to figure out what is happening on the system as well. Right. So this can be used to upgrade police. It could be used at places like mantralayas, airports and high security places, where security is a huge concern. So that is what we are demonstrating here.
Okay. So in the context of defense and aerospace, how are you going to use and deploy this technology?
Got it. So if you think about it, tanks are one of the most powerful units on the battlefield. But one of the biggest challenges with tanks is you don't have situational awareness around you. You have a 60 degree periscopic view. But using our system, what we've done is we've set up four cameras around a tank, which create and stitch a 360 camera image and is then transmitted into the glasses like this. So when you look outside, when you are sitting inside and look outside, you will see through the armor of the tank. So we are giving them an ability which is an advantage on field to see through the armor of the tank. So this is one use case that we are doing right now.
And we are very proud to say that under this stall, we are able to exhibit all our products here. These are belonging to the aircraft industry for LCA, HAL's LCA and HAL's ALH. Also, we produce parts for BEL, radar, antennas, etc. And for BML, our metro, Namma Metro, Bangalore, we produce parts for them as well. So you can see all these parts are on display here, and these are all composite parts. And I am confident that we will grow in future to produce many more parts for the aviation industry, which can also be exported from Karnataka.
Well, what is this? Are these stylish looking pilots? Is this a military fashion check? Well, it is, and also it is not. This is protective cloth and flying equipment. Let's find out more about all that is happening here in this place.
All systems are required to our pilot for protecting purpose in higher altitude. This is the anti-G suit. When he is going in higher altitude, this is pressurizing automatically. Our according to G-force, blood will not leaving downward, because he is safe in the higher altitude. When the blood will coming downward, he is unconscious to not able to run the flight itself. This is fighter aircraft. He is about 30,000 feet only. He is flying always for putting the targets. Because of that, his anti-G suit and pressure jerkin is compulsory required to hold our body bloods, and it makes it convenient to pilot to run the flight. And this helmet and mask is required to breathe the oxygen as well as safety. And these are the onboard oxygen generating system. This is when flight will start. That is continuously giving the oxygen to the our pilot. Okay. When any comes failures in that, backup oxygen system is there. It will taking care of that the pilot.
Right.
This is around 1.5 hours it will come.
Okay.
In that time he should come to safer altitude up to 18,000 feet.
Printer playing a role in defense manufacturing and also in Aero India 2021. How have you seen the response so far?
The response has been great, and also 3D printing is really changing the game when it comes to aerospace, because earlier we had to rely on foreign suppliers for very expensive parts which were normally out of stock all the time, And also we used to run the risk of staying under embargo. But now with maybe a 3D scanner and a 3D printer, we can print in metal, some plastics, we can print in wax and castable resins to then cast in metal as well. So we can be quite self-reliant if we adopt this technology. So part of our presence here is to, we are a technology partner with Tata Technologies. They are helping the government of to upgrade the ITIs to make them really technology centers. And we think the 3D printing is quite an important piece of the puzzle. So we are doing our part to see to it that we can educate the kids and the kids coming out from these ITI institutes so that they have the necessary know-how. First of all, they have the awareness, that's important. Then the know-how and the techniques to come and use